size of these things. These generators controlling this, probably the whole facility. Bloody huge. It's crazy.
The explosives factory was used in World War II, which created most explosives and ammunition for the war.
Maps. Elevator. towards the jazz. Sleeps. This must be in payroll. Yeah, payroll, not long service leave. Yeah, I remember this was really, really old black and white porn. A little window where you'd have to return your tools. This room. It's weird that I don't have this big beam going straight through the middle of the walkway here, and there's a door there. This thing's been blown up, whatever it is. And when they turn the shower, I must put the fire out or something. So this is the explosive factory after all. Remember the first time I come here, there was an old Dodge truck here. It's gone now. They must have come and collected it. Should be in the museum anyway. Thank you.